and breathe, it's already real for Roman Reigns.
Typically, I'd tell this irrelevant town to acknowledge me, but they know exactly who I am. But I can't say the same for you. I thought after all this time, it was very clear who the tribal chief is, but I don't think you understand. So I'm gonna introduce myself one time only. I'm Roman Reigns. I'm the tribal chief, I'm the head of the table, and I'm the face of the WWE. A lot's changed around here. I take my time to leave, and I expect people to step up, but I didn't think it was ever gonna be you. But you did something to catch the attention of these people. You managed your time wisely, and you got all these people on your side. I give you credit for that. It's not easy in this day and age. Go ahead and chant his name. Because this is the last night that's gonna happen. Like I said, I've advanced this business. You seem like you're setting us back. I pushed us forward, all the way to the big screen. The kids, what they say now, Paul? What they call what I do? They call this cinema.
And you're the star. And you are the star.
You're damn right I'm the star. Everybody knows that. The mega star.
The real mega star.
I turned this business into a billion-dollar industry, a multi-billion-dollar industry. I've done everything you can do. And what have you done? Huh? What have you done around here for the past few months? The only thing you've done is get him to chant your name and what? Cosplay a redneck version of my cousin? That's done now. You're fun, you're this little dream you're living is done now. This is my reality. This is my island of relevancy. So take this night and enjoy it, because tomorrow, I'm gonna smash you. We're gonna end you. They ain't ever gonna chant your name. They're not gonna know who you are. You're gonna disappear. Because when I'm done, we're gonna leave you in the desert. But don't worry, you won't be the last one.
You know what? You gotta be feeling pretty unbeatable right now, don't you? I mean, let's face it, you're beating everybody, haven't you? You're beating just about everybody that stood in front of you. But you don't understand. I ain't coming at you from the same angle that everybody else did. You don't understand. I'm not here to finish something. You don't understand. I'm here to start something. Yeah. I'm here to start the LA Knight era. So you want to talk about cosplaying? I'm going to cosplay the guy who's going to kick your ass at Crown Jewel. Matter of fact, I ain't going to cosplay it. I'm going to live it. You come in here and you talk about megastar. You want to mock that. I tell you what, man, you've done an amazing job. You've made yourself damn near a megastar, but only because you carry that title. I'm the megastar because I live it every damn day. So I'm going to put it to you like this. You talk about leaving me in the desert. I will tell you one more time, I don't do warning shots. So make sure if you're going to take your shot, make sure you leave me. Make sure I'm good and done. Because if you don't, I will come back and I will find you, and the only bloodline that'll be visible will be running right down between your eyes while you hear him say, and new WWE Champion, L.A. Knight. Yeah!
Well, General Manager Nick Aldis brought out the officials to separate these two, so we don't have any fisticuffs before tomorrow.
Smart decision by Aldis. It's a big money matchup. With both of these athletes in top form when it all goes down tomorrow.
Enjoy your night. This is all you got, you understand me? Hurry up, wise man. Get your ass over here. Enjoy your night. Celebrate.
Coming up later tonight on SmackDown, less than 24 hours before...